game today.
So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10.
Offense will head back out there already at X
excellent field position thanks to the interception. Now they try the right side here. Coming up now to start their next drive. They've really distanced themselves. They have put the pedal to the metal, I guess, so to speak.
So definitely have them in the rearview mirror, don't they? You're exactly right. Being able to string together these drives that end up in points, it's almost like a run in basketball to create that distance, and they're on a really big time
run. It
absolutely does, because oftentimes,
Once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have all the stats and scores.
Simply, if you can get out of bounds after making a play downfield, terrific. If you can't, everyone hustle to the line of scrimmage, either run another play or clock it and start over again.
And he'll be out of bounds at the 25-yard line. To Charles Hill, he's 17. Both of these teams playing their 16th game of the regular season. They've been missing for decades. That was the full season, but as we all know, a little strange, still one more game to go next week.
Yeah, Brandon, I think we're both interested to see how things play out next week, because we know the division title round is pretty tough for grabs. So those teams are definitely going to be in play. We're going to have to go for the team is 2013. Okay, guys, one more time. Let's go get them. If we win, it benefits someone else. Now, you don't have to be a genius to watch this game and figure out they've had plenty of success moving the football here in the first half. We've seen exhibits A, B, C.
Him across midfield now for first and 10. Back to throw. Wilson, he's got the first down here inside the field.
No, why don't you just start him?
Back to you. All right, we'll jump over halftime. Now they try the right side here. Third and goal is enough to pour some more salt in the wound.